I'm going home.
Oh, yes.
I'm going home.
Oh, yes.
I'm going home. Lord, Lord. I'm going home. I'm going home. Oh, yes. I'm going home.
Hey there. Where are you today?
Hi. Great.
We'd like to share a message about Christ with you and your family, if you have a minute.
I'd like to thank thee for leading us to this wonderful, wonderful family today.
I wanted to thank you for helping out with Kesley.
It's our pleasure. I mean, he's a really good kid.
What are we doing 10 years older than you and we're sleeping together?
What we're doing is so right.
It's two lives drawn together by God's hand.
Hey, look at Daggum.
I love this family more than anything.
You guys must be the Mormons, right?
Hi.
I should have never let it go down the path that it did. It's just a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
This is not a solution.
Have you guys seen Kesley Kingsman?
I'm pretty sure he was with that Mormon.
You need to find him right now. That guy is dangerous.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I've already replaced you with your wife. And soon enough, I'll do the same with your son.
I never thought the fact that you're the brother in law.
I need to get a restraining order.
Restraining orders don't work.
He's in here! So he's a stranger!
No one is ever gonna separate us again. We are meant to be together.